The addition of the corporal-guided missile to the fast-growing list of new weapons to be used in support of ground combat operations marked a milestone in the surface-to-surface missiles. The corporal provides the Army with an atomic delivery system capable of engaging targets far beyond the range of conventional artillery or the Honest John rocket, regardless of the weather. Corporal is equipped with propulsion, guidance, and warhead components. It has an internal liquid propellant rocket motor which propels the missile to a velocity many times the speed of sound. This motor burns only during the initial portion of its trajectory. After the fuel has been shut off at a position and velocity required to hit a particular target, the corporal follows a ballistic trajectory.